Hello, welcome to another episode of RetroVerse Games. Today, we'll be playing, or at least for this episode, Shamus Car Racers. This is gonna be awesome. What deck do you go? There we go. Woo! All right. How are you? Jeffrey X32 actually uploaded the soundtrack for this game on YouTube, by the way. Go check him out. He's awesome. He's a cool dude. But then this ship has it able so ever. That's so hard. And again. Yeah. Of course. There you go. It's like working somewhere. Woo! Whoa, whoa. Well, I'm catching up all right. Guess it's even a hurdle. Amazing. Got the lead. Nope. Yep. What? Oh, block. Jeez. Oh, boy. The same. So there's the very first one, man. Oh, we'll to get a good start. Oh, heck yeah! Woo! Yeah, it's great. That's where it goes, me. Whoa. That's a real rat player. We're going through! You! Alright, dude. Bro, this is going to be awesome. This is more African. Alright. Look at these guys. This ain't going nowhere. Wait, whoa. Where? Woo, man. I'm in water. Alright. Well, there we go. Thank you. this little... crazy today, y'all. Nuts today. Woo! Say where it's like, you know, this. Something that I guess you would see for the chance. The logic of this game. We'll go out and play next time. Glitchy game. Did I just spam the button? Walking. would this be?
I always keep getting killed. So what the does she have? Here we go. Later. Now the strange robot should be double head. Yeah, whatever. Oh, I would have. Easy guys, easy peasy! What? Sorry for that, terrible cowboy stereotype. Right there. There we go. This is like one of those old games. It is. It's a Game Boy Color game. They expect. They expected someone better on the Game Boy Color. Oh, yeah, it's okay. Yeah, this somewhat reeks of Atari. But then again, this looks like a port. It's supposed to be a portable. Power game? Maybe this is like a power game, or this is a port of a DOS game. Honestly, I don't remember this game. My own time. Wait, that's something. I just don't remember what I'm not. Thing you should turn my less. I'll be making cowboy jokes right now, but that'll be an insult to cowboys, so nope, not gonna do it. It could probably be an insult to hats in general, really. Up of this game and bang.